Hello, welcome back to Radley Rips. Today we're gonna determine what is the best way to spend $15 on baseball cards. We have three piles. In pile one, we have Topps Baseball 2022 Series 1, six packs of it. In pile two, 2023 Hobby Topps Series 1, five packs of it. In pile three, we have 2022 Topps Chrome. So we're gonna get started with Topps 2022 Series 1, and I'm gonna see what I get. Oh my god! I'm good.
I'm like, what is it?
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head.
I thought that was that way, right?
Anyways. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kind of cool and kind of not. Wanna give myself to you.
Oh,
There was 96 cards in Topps 2022 Series 1. Then we had 77 base cards. We had 10 rookies with the highlight of Brandon Marsh. Not the Phillies. We had 7 inserts with a Juan Soto Now Generation. It starts from MLB. My favorite was Fernando Tatis Jr. 2 parallels with a Riley Adams rookie and a Liam Hendricks Royal Blue. That way you can only get in retail. In Topps Chrome 2022 Value Box, there are 17 cards in total. Base cards, 11. 1 rookie card that was Large Noop Bar, which was really cool. We had 2 inserts with an Eloy Jimenez and a 35th anniversary Joey Votto. And there's 3 parallels with a Max Scherzer, Nico Hoerner, and a Zach Wheeler. In Topps 2023 Series 1 Hobby Box, there's 70 cards. There's 55 base cards. And also there's 9 rookie cards. 3 really cool inserts with the favorite one of Mike Trout. And then there's 3 parallels with 2 numbered and 1 regular. And there's a Los Angeles Dodgers red and a Leandro Paguero out of 10 rookie card, which was amazing. The results are in. In first place was Topps 2023 Series 1. Why they won is because this amazing Red Refractor Los Angeles Dodgers team card. And it was numbered out of 199, 71 out of 199. It was really cool. And then, amazingly, 6 out of 10, Leandro Paguero from the Pittsburgh Pirates, which I just love. It was amazing. I can't believe this could be $2,000. So, I really love it, and that was mostly why they won. If like and subscribe if you liked the video. Hope you did. And goodbye.